Hey, it's Ron Ardecky. Gonna be playing some Feed the Beast Minecraft. Here we go. In our last episode, we were attempting to do some mining. Each of the areas we've explored seem to have dead ends, though we have found some more caves close by. So, that's where we are heading now. Dun, 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 dun. We'll make one more trip out here before. Oh, dying zombies. You can't get much better than that. There's my tiny garden. Oh, look at that. Got trampled. Probably by me. Our jungle wood trees are growing. Gonna head out here. This hill, this mountain, appears to be the breeding ground for spiders and appetite. Can you see all that? Oh my God. You were going into this hole, but it seems that we about mined it out. So let's check out up here. I think there's a spawner or something in here. Let's light the way. Let's see what happens here. Oh, yep. Look at there. Look at there. Look at there. That means there's a... Ooh, look at that. There's some death right there. Nice. Fill this in before I fall down and die. See that? Hear that? Look at all them spiders up there. All them spiders. They is upset. Oh my goodness. And they're mad too. They're so mad. Oh my goodness. Escape, escape. God. Oh, now they're not mad at me now? Oh, that was rude. That was rude. That was rude. You have to get in here now. Seal this up. Gotta get up there somehow. Do it. Let's just do it. Voila! Ooh, what is that? Special axe, gunpowder, iron, wheat, a little bit of bread, and a free chest. Oh, you're not gonna go get him? That's pretty rude. What was that? I saw something. Oh, maybe it was his brain. Knocked his brain out of his head. I am full up. Here we go. Where's my shovel? There it is. Full up. Okay. Ta-da! Okay. This is like the hollowest mountain I've ever been in. I like all this, but I really need to go down, 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 down. Need to go down. Okay. Go back this other way. Oops, change pickaxe. How much coal? These are potential diamonds. Probably not very soon, though. Alrighty then. So let's do this here. Oh my goodness. Coal, coal, coal. Can I reach that? Oh, yes, I can. Yes, I can. All right. I know that's going to spawn. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Okay. Well, going up isn't going to help me. I need to go down. So I'm going to search for another place here. Oh great, all these spiders are going to try to make silk out of me. Creeper alert, creep alert. Go, go, go. Don't get stuck on a brick. Get out of here. Get out of here. Woo! Copper, monatite, gunpowder. Gravel, marble, flint, eggs. Oh, I got wheat here. No, they do seeds, right? Seeds, seeds. Copper. Yeah, those machine blocks are. You're not welcome. Go away. Sleep through this rain. One down. Ooh, I'm gonna need a new sword soon. I really need to find a pit. I'm gonna end up digging. I was really trying to avoid that. Because I would much rather go cave in than just dig straight down. We go this way. There's that chunk error again. My, that's probably why I feel like I'm lagging. The chunk error. Oh, the cow just fell down the chunk. Bye bye, Mr. Cow. Okay, disconnect. Die player. Yay! Look, you're back! Good cow. Thought I heard lava. There's another one of those obsidian things. Uh-oh, the weather alarm just went off. We're supposed to be having severely high winds. Severely high winds? Severe high winds. What is, oh. Look at the size of this tree. Holy crap, all of these. me no see none. Nothing that's interesting. Maybe it wasn't lava, maybe it was a pig oinking that I heard. Hey, that's pretty cool over there, waterfall. Ooh, quick look. Nothing. A little bit of coal. There's a creeper, there's a creeper. Your sword's about to break. You ain't got no torches. Oh, did you draw a bow? Sweet! I don't know, man. I'm not finding anything. I thought I would have found at least a cave to the to bedrock by now. Oops. Here we go, here we go. All the mining, 24 hours a day. Not much to say when you're all alone in a dark mine. New pickaxe. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I should have plenty of everything else except for diamonds and everything I need. Diamonds and rubies and... How did I not put torches down here? Chickens are following me. Yeah, you can't get out either, huh? Sometimes you just gotta say, oh no, it's dark out. Not paying attention to time. No, you're not. Guess I'll just hang out in here. Mine some more coal. That seems to be pretty abundant. And talk to the cows. Hey there, Mr. Cowie. Howie Cowie. Yay, did I get it all? Yay, I got it all. Finally, until I dig up this sand. Torch down, torch down. Okay, where did I see stuff? Oh, look at there. An egg. That's uranium? Did I even get it? Oh my goodness, I'm so full. Rotten flesh. Flesh for fantasy. Uranium ore. Okay, is it the sun coming up? Is the sun coming up? Oh, I'm glad I made a nice place for you guys to hang out. Moo moo cow. Still got room for coal. Ooh, stuck. Okay. I knew it. I knew I was going to fill up. Yeah, get rid of that. Because I'm not going to eat it. Sirree Bob. Oh my goodness, there's friggin' more of it. Enough, enough. I have to go. This stuff. Oh, let's do this. Combine. Doo doo. Combine. Doo doo. Okay, what is that? Aluminum. Or, I don't know how to say it. Aluminium. It's not aluminum. 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 I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. Oh my goodness. Stop seeing. I thought it was day out. Big map. Where's my house? Blah. Hey, go check the entrance. Sure, there's no creepers out there. Oh, it's over here. Oh, it's getting daylight. It's getting daylight. That's mean, that's mean. Oh, my sword broke. Oh no, run away. You have no health. You have no armor. Run for the hills. Run for the lava fields. 152 blocks. You can do it. You can do it. Run faster. Woo! Sorry, I'm looking at that. Oh, and there's a tree up there. Why did they always die over here? I wonder if this stuff is kind of like alive still. Doesn't look like it's moved yet. Close the door. Okay. Coal, charcoal. What are we putting in here? Blocks, gravel. That's it. That. Brains, trains. Bones go here. Oh, see, I made those, I made that wool. But, I didn't, bring it with me, so even if I wanted to camp out in a bed, you can't. Put the arrows. Also put the bow there too, I guess. I need a sword. Oh, I do not want to use those. I wonder if you can do a mixed. It'd have to be the same. Nope. You can't have a blue-green sword. Okay, well, we got some of this stuff here. We'll use that again. Flesh. What are you doing with rotten flesh? Let's spring the wall. Where did you put it? Yeah, 1, 2, 3. We need some trees too soon. And food. Definitely gonna need some food. How about you go to the food chest? Look at that. Wow. Awesome. The food chest. That's where you go to get the food. So, doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. I'm gonna go over here to this, huts again, or at least that area. Look at these huge ass, pine trees. Huge. Okay, you're swimming. Is that like the pylon biome? Is that what that is? Or is that like a marsh biome? I don't know. I don't know, but I've been told. Doesn't that mean there's a hole or something, or a cave? Get that. I can never remember. I can Never remember. Oh, look at there. That's one of those big, big, oh my god. I think that's pretty deep. Is it? Wow. Looks like something rolled down there. But it doesn't look like it goes down any further. I don't know. Up the big map. Well, hello there, sir. An emerald for 5 glass. No, thank you, sir. Though I do want some of your books. Later, I will take those books. Where is the door for this place? Must be. It can't be there. It's got to be here. Where is my shovel? Here we go. Ah, free at last, free at last. Oh, you did it too, huh? Brave or stupid, I don't know which one. Well, you're down now, you're not going back up, I'll tell you that much. Some torches. What are you guys doing, man? Like the sand people from Star Wars. Those little, what are they called? Jawas? The Jawas. But bigger. Aha! Free at last! Ooh, books for an emerald. We have to keep you safe, huh? Safe inside there. There's a tree trying to grow inside your house. Ouch. And you need a door. Where's your door? Oh. That's not going to help, is it? No, what are you doing? Get in your houses now! Here, get in your house! Get in your house! Get in your house! What are you doing? Get in there! Go, Charlie Brown, go! Okay, you're dead. You in there? Get in there. Make some dirt. No, that's not what I wanted. Close that door. Okay, there you go. Safe. Creeper! Creeper! Ah! Whoa, my goodness gracious. Swim for the hills! It's time to make some armor. I tried to make the armor. It's not going to be any safer over here. Oh. High midnight. Woohoo, got me some clay. Probably a beehive. And I'm looking at over here and yes, this white light over here. That looks pretty deep. Pretty deep. And I don't have a I don't have any sand. Holy bejesus. are these guys? Found him. Oh, frickin' A. Oh my goodness. Poor lonely cow. Stuck out here in the middle of nowheres. How now, brown cow? Get out of the water. Where's where I put Flint? Flint. Okay. Go, really? I use up all my charcoal? Coal, charcoal, charcoal. I gotta have some armor. Some armor. Would you consider this a tree house? Since there's a tree in the middle of my house? Interesting. Yeah, let's sleep this one through. Okay, I'm gonna go close jungle side this time. See if we can find any close, deep caves. Without getting too lost or killed. Oh, that's right, there's a snow biome back here. So it's not a very big jungle biome. It's a mini jungle biome, I would say. Mini? Crunch, 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 crunch. All these intersecting biomes. Winter, jungle, wasteland. Okay, here we go. Take two. Where is my shovel? Look at that. Look at that. Right to a dead end. Ugh. Really not sure what I'm going to do. Oh, try again. Ouch. Come into the honeycomb hideout. All these caves are semi caves. Don't really go anywheres. All interconnecting to nowheres. Ooh, I can hear some gusts of wind outside. Oh, look, sheep. Too late. Look at these cold trees. Wood. Oh, give me a sapling. Ooh, got one. Yay. And an orange one. Give me an orange one. Oh, I got an apple. Is that purple? Yellow? And an apple. Come on. What are these oak trees? Ooh, I got one. Orange. Hope those aren't creepers. Oh, they're damn. Why do octopus make walking sounds? That's what I want to know. It's the simple things. The simple questions in life. Pumpkins. I need some. What are the things called? The other ones? Watermelons. One serious? Oh, did I get one? No? Got an egg? Oh, what was that? Brown autumn. Okay. Where's home? Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm out of here. I need to go this way. Through the deep, dark jungle. 361 blocks away. Thank God for waypoints. I really like that feature. I like it because usually I'll make a compass, but since I can't seem to find a tunnel that goes down to... down to bedrock, it's kind of hard. Fight for your right to adventure. Oh my goodness. Am I gonna make it through here? Stop, stop. Stay out of the bush. By the time I get home, it's gonna be daylight. Look, it's there it is, Creeper Alley, right there. Navy SEAL. They can detect me through solid rock, but can it detect me through solid water? Guy looks, he's got Marty film in eyes. Quickly get inside. Attack of the killer spiders. Get to bed. Yes. Let's deposit our goodies. Got a whole lot of copper. What am I missing there? Snowball. That sort them. Good enough. I'm not that worried about it. Them spiders really are creeper. Where can we go? How many past the door? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shimio. Shimano. I had more than one chick down here. Cobblestone. Okay. I don't know which side's better. Oh. The missus is home. So I'm probably gonna need to log out here for a bit. Okay. Just want to square out this room here. I knew that was going to happen. Just leave that like that. And we're going to log here and come back. We're going to make a hole. Which way? Huh. I don't know. Maybe that way? That way? I don't know. We're going to go that way. Oops. See, I always hit M for map. It's not wrong. Doesn't seem to matter which way I go. That way? That way? Ah, I don't know. Well, we'll figure it out when I get back. Probably just gonna go east and down. Eastbound and down, loading up in trucking. I'll catch y'all later. Take care.